It is time for some more hardcore Terraria. Alright. So where I last left off, I got Pumpkin Moon stuff. It's good. I need to do some more Pumpkin Moons, but I think I'm gonna force the alien invasion now. That's the next bit of progress I need. Okay, so for that, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get a battle potion, a couple of them. And we're, ooh, traveling merchant, hold on. Nah. Okay, we want now for this, I think I have to use the pygmy staff because they're not that great. But that's I mean, that'll do. As long as I do a little more. Right, we're heading up into the stratosphere. Oh. Oh, the tax collector, that's who died during the pumpkin moon. Already? Hang on. Don't get hit by Falcor. Okay, where is it? Saw it. It's nearby. Go. That's a rather unfortunate death. Okay, so what we want to do is position ourselves here. Pygmies and go like this. Noted, those things can go through walls. Yeah, this is the idea. Pygmies are better in this situation. I know it works differently now, it goes through blocks, but not too bad to dodge. to get used to the movements. Okay, now it's the other way around. Gravity hook. Should get one more in a minute. Okay. Locked up again. A second one. I thought that was usually two per invasion, like what I'm to start on one at the end. Maybe I'm wrong. What's going on here? What happened there? I'm sure the wiring's still there. What on earth? No, something's wrong. Okay, see. No popper. Ugh, same gun twice. Okay, hold on. What is going on here? Ah. see. This is what we're doing for a bit. Oh, see, I don't need that anymore. Drop the wires. Must have. Let's grab a look. Are you kidding? Another one of these? Not like it matters, I can buy it again. Yeah, I have no idea what they want. It's okay. Okay, I guess we need to make a few more potions. I guess I don't really need to do anything until the actual Martian ship shows up. Find it again. Can't believe how quick I found it the first time. Yes, I mean, we want to be in this side of the map primarily. I wonder if we can do another one back to back. We'll see. I'm not gonna get the desert key. That was always like an emergency option in case things went bad. They did not, so. Got it! Oh god, it's already here. love to grab it, but... actually dodge. Oh, I've got a second one. Alright. Yeah, I need a aim at that. Now we good. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, we're okay. The Taki would be great. Oh, again? Any semblance of a break here. Ooh, that was bad. We'll be okay. I beat it. A little awkward. Well, now we're good. Did I even have a plan B? You don't have a plan B. Okay. Well, that's good, I can reroll the other one. What's the best stat on that? I'll have to find it. Stuff. What's the best modifier? Ruthless. Okay. Got it. Okay. And I guess we're gonna do the same to this when it gets to Ruthless. Sweet. I mean, I think the... Well, it's still useful. That's the thing. Like, I use it to take out things. Spend too much money on it. Offer something very minor. Okay. So one step closer. I don't want anything else from it. It's like, yeah, I could. Really just the Zeno stuff. Need to do Golem a couple more times. Cells with me. Hold on. Where did I put them? Them. Oh, they're here. Okay, we're fine. I was worried that I messed it up for a sec. I mean, okay, we don't have to go through this whole thing. I could dig through this. I feel like that might be more annoying though. off. Over the night for beating it. That's funny. One buff I'm taking out so quickly. Interruptions. Thank you. too much luck. Get our money's worth. There it is. Sweet. Got another dev set. Ooh. Call like this. I mean, such a low chance to get them, but they, I guess, thematically for ALL, right? Oh my god, I got that. When did I get that? Anyway. Stuff. That's not selling. Sunstone and Moonstone. Become Right. Oh. No, this is different. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, I mean, look, we don't need that many. It's nice to have that many. Don't need that many. Guess we're doing this, huh? I don't know where I put the lizard fragments. They'll be somewhere. There they are. Do this near a water source. As far as we don't get mermans. Maybe fight here. I guess I can do a second one, it's not that big a deal. Isn't such a bad idea. I'll be okay. Don't really need an arena. Thank you. apparently I don't know the other potions. Okay. Okay, honestly, just don't get hit. After the vampire's item, after the merman item. I like the die that I applied to my pets because they're so easy to see where they're attacking. Like highlighting them red. Clicking. Oh. Can I put one here? I think I'm getting the water ones here. Oh, there we go. Moonstone. Okay, now we just need the merman shell. I'll have to see. I get the feeling I need to be standing near a body of water for it to happen. We did well. Yeah, I mean, look, the cosmetic items, who cares? Hey, go away. That shouldn't be allowed to happen. Oh wow, I can't pick up anymore. Away. A little more organized. Oh, there we go. That's where the wires went. Okay. Celestial stone. Okay. I don't know where I put my pygmy necklace. I know I put it somewhere. There. Not that it's necessary anymore, but we're standing around. Don't mean if I can get it. Okay, one sec. Neptune shell. Where does it come out of? Creature of the Deep, that's the one. Doesn't mention if it needs water. Creature. Spawn whatever, no matter what biome, sweet. Okay, I don't need any of that. And let's get the prep work on the way. Summoning potion. We're gonna do battle potion as well. We want an increase in spawns here. What else do we want? Okay. Showtime. Man, there's still stuff around the map. There we go, creature from the deep. Ooh. I did not notice that. But I got the merman. I'm deleting stuff that I got. Oh, cool, got it. Excellent. Great. Got another one of those. Mind you, it can still evaporate pretty quickly. Oh. point, I'm doing it for good measure. Money. It's probably, I wouldn't be surprised if it was in the dungeon. I'm trying to think what I haven't done. It wouldn't be the pirates. And if it is, I can force an invasion. That's no problem. I don't mind doing this because money. Not a bad thing to farm. Shell, I'm happy with that. Not a Neptune shell. Everyone gets a Neptune shell. Could easily get like a... easily at one plat from this in one night. That's any indicator. See how easy it is to stack the money. That's without selling their junk as well. Yep. Good stuff. Being a little careless because I want to see the money say one flat. Okay. It is doable. Decided to turn up. I got Mothron wings. I can't even pick stuff up anymore. Mental. Must be nice. Farming for this one. Preparing for the next big fights. And I guess technically the Martian invasion was a little bit scary with the UFO. But, you know, the mini fight. Very good. Hooray! Might as well make another one, honestly. What's stopping me? Add it to the pile. Don't need. Okay, I got my celestial shell. Now I want another Papyrus thing. I guess it's a bit late for that, eh? Thing that's apparently scary about this, I guess. I should have that thing equipped that doesn't let me harm critters. That's what we don't want to accidentally. are we swapping it out for? Oh, whilst in the inventory. Oh, that's easy. I need an invisibility potion. Why not? What did I do to ruin it? Actually not that hard to get them.
I thought it'd be harder.
Noted. Invisibility. Might as well catch them so they don't eat up a spawn. We'll deal with it. Mm-mm-mm. probably go get a battle potion. It does work from memory. I wanted him. That's the thing. I want his wings. Pretty much. I guess a Tempest Staff would be good, but we shall see. We're back. Try off a battle potion. Easy. Alright, farming this will take no time. It's actually rather quick. For some reason I remember this being more of a pain than it used to be, but maybe they've changed how it works. Seems to be less annoying. Fight him that much. He's scary. I could do this while I'm killing time. I 20 should be enough. If I haven't gotten what I wanted with that, well, I'm probably dead. To be real. I'd be surprised if I need more than that. Alright, there's still junk out here. I think I need some more pumpkins. Wow. That's a damper. I only need 30. What do I need? Oh, the bars. I'm out of hallowed bars. That makes sense. Okay, so it's not a matter of pumpkins. I guess we're fighting these again. We'll fight the worm. Okay. And I feel like out of all the mechanical bosses, the worm is the one that I struggle with the least. Bad. I don't really need it for anything other than the, the hallowed stuff. Tab out for a minute. Okay. Sorry. Just needed to mute something that Windows was popping up. Hopefully you didn't hear anything. I need to look at when these butterflies spawn. Again, looking it up on my phone whilst I do that. Let's be here. Not that I think I'm getting anything. She spawned. prismatic lace wing. It's until midnight, so time's already passed. Okay. Got it. It's a neat little bag. Yeah, 122. That should do, hopefully. Okay, what do we need? I mean, for this, it's just the standard setup. Worried that I'm starting to run out of things, but who knows. Okay, these are running low, but should survive. I'm gonna use the sundial to skip the day. And then we can just jump straight to the event. It's nice. I'll make three. Just get rid of them. I mean, the only farm I didn't really end up using was this one. Oh, and I guess this one. I thought I can convert it to crimson. And I figured if I was having problems, I would get the brain, so then it's like an extra dodge chance, but it just never eventuated. Wait, I thought this skips the day. It might skip the evening. Wow. I'm not saving time. Well, now we wait. Okay, see, Plantera bulbs have grown here. I hope that converted that to a jungle. But otherwise, yeah. Looking pretty, pretty good. Alright, well, we just sit here. I'm trying to think what else I want. I mean, primarily it's like Kaleidoscope. Yeah, I just need another necromantic scroll. I think I got what I want. like, I need to go a damage build. I was looking at Empress of Light daytime fights, and there's two approaches, or two schools of thought. There's one where you go defensive and you do, shields. So you do dodge, which is the brain, the hallowed set, because you got the holy blessing or whatever. And then the ninja tabby, which I do want anyway. The ninja gear, whatever it is, it's tabby and all that. Also dodge. And you just proc dodge with it and learn the fight. And then there's the aggressive type where you do damage and you just take it out quickly, which I'm more of a fan of. And I mean, before this, I played Hollow Knight, and just some of the... I finished the final Pantheon, which is just insane, right? And that took learning the fights to the point where, like, I was going super aggressive on everything. Like, I was... to the point where I was just... I knew what every enemy was going to do to me, and just would take them out before they could do anything. The shorter the fight, the better. So it's one of those things that, like, even the best defense even will falter. Or is in something where you just hit heavy, hit quick, and take it out and know the timing, then I can get on board with that. That's why I've gotten those items. And I've gotten them also on my single player, the softcore file that I have. I have a few, but I built a summoner in it. So I'm going to practice it, and I'm going to get it to the point where if I can nail it several times in a row without messing up, then I'll try it here. If I can't, I'm just going to get the kaleidoscope and nothing else, and you will not see it. But there has to be, like, some level of confidence, like, you know, Hollow Knight levels of confidence, where the first, for the final Pantheon, honestly, the first half hour of that, I didn't even blink. It's just, you get to a point where you know where things, how things are gonna go. So, I'm gonna try and get to that level of muscle memory with it. If I can't, I can't. Simple. I guess I have to get a few of those for the nighttime fight, not the daytime fight. I want my kaleidoscope, at the very least. Then from there, it kind of just escalates. The march to the end, really. Spooky wood at this point. Got to summon the extra one. I could do this, eh? Okay, it doesn't quite move as quick as I'd like it to. To get tricky. Realize why it hurt. Oh my god. It won't leave me alone. I think it dropped it? I'm not sure. Now it's just constantly these things. I got a trophy, I think. It sucks that those things can stick around despite you beating it. Like, imagine getting taken out by one of those. That's cool. My trophies. I could go to the effort of getting them, but... Some of them are risky to get. I got nothing to prove. You've seen it. If you saw it, you saw it. This is already menacing. It's missing. I feel like there's something missing. Oh, that's right. I need the necromantic scroll as well. Yeah. It's like... Now comes the tough part. Start with this. It's one. Forget what the 3%. It's not jagged. Well, what is it? Okay, we'll go with angry for now. This is the most expensive item. Okay, I'm angry for now. Oh my god, let's get past him anything. This one. Menacing. And no, this one. GG. Alright, that's the full menacing build. Accessories for maximum damage, all menacing.
Okay.
Hang on, where do I get the tabby? It's from the post-Plantera dungeon. Bone Lee. Oh, it's the thing that I was murdering. Okay. Time is up. In-game, I mean. We'll do that in a minute. I think I need to go gather this stuff now. Bring some of these with me. Alright, so the prismatic lay swing from 7 PM. Got it. I need to look up if she gets enraged if we leave her biome as well. Just thinking. You planned for the worst. Alright, there. She's... The extra levels of precaution. Why is it always heavy rain when I'm here? Okay, well, if we hang out here, it should be okay. I can't catch a break. Just fly around with a net and see what I can do. I may have to make an artificial biome. It's easy enough to do. I may have to make a artificial biome. Over here. Doesn't look like I'm having much luck, huh? If it doesn't work with this first potion, I'm gonna go make a biome. It's pretty easy to do, just get a bunch of blocks. Just put them on to the side. It's possible that rain is preventing it as well. Just have really bad luck when it comes to this. Like, anytime I've come here. Exception of the times where I want to. It's been raining. I got 20 seconds. I think this is a bust, to be honest. Okay. Where are we going? I guess down the main elevator. Stone block. Should be enough. Oh, stacked somewhere. There. Okay, let's go make an artificial biome. Thank you. I'm guessing I did well enough in the moon event that it's now rewarding me. This should be high enough. Okay, so we need it to be away enough from everything that it doesn't infect. I know it worked. Always seems to be a snowstorm there. Also good because if I need to fight more, well, have a better range, at least everything for a while is going to be hello. Okay, there we go. Nice hello fake biome. I feel like I took Stend here as well. sort of natural. There seems to be like a permanent state of snowstorm, which has been annoying. I've been trying. Kind of tired of it. Seems like it's not fully infected on this side. This is the stuff they put. It feels like I'm making like a sound barricade. recall there was something that let you change weather. Almost like a weather machine. That'd be neat. Then if you don't want rain, get rid of it. It'd have to be super late game, but you know. Or if you need a specific weather pattern, hey, you got it. Of it. I think that's good. This gives me a nice search area here. I should probably take out these trees. At least make it easy to go through them. Oh, they're not hindering anything. Ah, it's fine. Coverage. Sure how redundant this is, but you know. Thank you. Just want quick travel here. Party girl. Pretty sure I forgot about this fish. Like, this fish here specifically gives extra health. I might be wrong. But anyway. Pylon setup. Let's have a look. I'm not going anywhere near that biome. I don't know what the best practice here is. Nope, that has to go. Don't want a Martian invasion, we're good. Lock. I might have to see. I wonder if the altars have to be smashed in order for it to work. Should probably just do it. There's no downside to it, really. Well, okay, no, that's not true. The pirate invasion is the downside. Which, I'm equipped to beat it now. It's not a big deal. Okay, we have our other pylon now. So let me see. Alright, so it can appear in the snow biome. Doesn't say anything about interesting. Okay, so it's what if I hang out up here? Apparently if I hang out up here, it'll work. I got the Nimbus Rod. Not that it matters anymore. Not gonna lie. Whilst I'm waiting, I'll read it again. Let's see if there's a video on it. Okay, one sec. Thank you. Okay, I mean, all I'm seeing is they just hang out there and they appear. I hung out. Is it because of the rain? Ugh, I don't know. I'll try again. It hasn't stopped raining. Like, it's just been constant rain. I really hope it's not the case. It doesn't say anything about weather, so I doubt it would be. Can you imagine this? You're trying to sleep and there's someone standing there because you're just like throwing streamers. Yeah, buddy! Wake up! Fine, look what finally stopped. Doesn't say. Did say pink ice. I have yet to see a single one. Yeah. There's one. Okay, it's working here. I'll be damned. Alright, well, I got one. Oh, yeah, look at that. It works. This is the ticket. Huh. No kidding. All right, well, the answer was simple. Well, that's all the ones that are appearing for tonight. Back to sleep. I'll farm a few more. Pretty much, it's until I get the whip. So, nighttime fights till then. Bandage, but it doesn't matter. I'll do it next time. I was gonna say I have a way to kill time, but I don't really wanna. There's not a whole lot of incentive to do it. Thank you. Yeah, this is where I'm thinking, why not? Position. Can't believe how well that actually works. It better. I just noticed I was out of the range of it. Okay, well, it works pretty well. This, it's impossible for me to damage it. So, I'll gladly take that. There hasn't been another one in a while. Oh, there we go. kind of instant. I don't know if there was correlation to that, or just coincidental. Probably just coincidental. The chances of getting the whip. I guess I gotta go get another battle potion, but the chances of getting the whip, basically. Because, you know, again, not to risk it. Not to leave it up to chance. Percent, 1 in 4. Oh crap. Okay, hang on, I gotta. We gotta get rid of this. This will make it nighttime immediately. Got to be kidding. Okay, well this I need to be battle ready. Don't know why it can't leave me alone. Talk about distractions. It's like 1 in 4, so I have 5. I mean, 10 should be the lucky number. Like, if I really don't get it after 10, then man, that's just unlucky. Oops, that was a bit early. Eh, not that early. Wait, could this have happened the whole time? If it could have, I kind of lucked out that it didn't happen earlier. I guess. That I wasn't going to be able to do it. Alright, they're gone. Who cares about that? Okay. Easiest way to make it hello without committing to making it hello. I don't know if I'll get it extent of purifying the world. I haven't done that yet. It's a new achievement, so. It's kind of a pain. Time. Oh. Yeah, I guess we have to wait, huh? This is why I don't want a pirate invasion. It's just one more thing on top of everything else that'll just bother me. Nine. Then should be enough of what I'm getting. If I got one more, I'll be happy. Killed. All right, well, that's midnight. Oh, boy. The only other thing I want to do, I'm pretty sure it's part of this. Yeah. I Oh yeah, there's an achievement I read about. I was looking at the new achievements they added. Hold on. I need more bottled water. There's a thing where, like, you're drowning and then you just drink bottled water. To heal. So dumb. Okay. That's all. Crates is like a potion that I want to get. I think it's that one. I'm not sure it's that one, but we'll see. Prismites, that's the one we want. Prismite is the one that adds health, I think. This is just for serious battles that are going to come. The extra health. Thank you. Keep going. I don't know. I want like a dozen or so. That should be enough to last. Like, I don't need that many. It's just to give me a little bit of extra padding during the Empress fights and the finales. Oh, and Fish Run. Well, I guess it depends, because if I get her wings, then I don't need to really do Fish Run. Like about a dozen or so. That should suffice. Giving me the fish. Oh my god. Oh, I mean, not really gonna give me anything, is it, that I care about. Nice. I want the fish. Give the fish. Yeah, these prismites are rare. They're like crates almost. I mean, look at how many crates and look at how many I found. I guess because I give a lot of health. It's understandable. I suppose I should turn off these candles. Now that I think about it. There we go. It's neat that you can fish here. Like this. Oh, speaking of that, I wonder if I can get the crimson biome stuff that way. I'm gonna try. Because I believe that it's worthwhile getting those potions. I did say 12, so we'll stop at 12. I am just going to store these here. Oh, damn. Oh, see, that can go. See, the stuff that isn't necessary anymore is Splunker Potions. Like, yeah, we're done with that, so I can be retired. Yeah, let me see. So I think all this did was transform it into a biome. Nothing else, I'll get this out of it. Oh, deep enough. Bucket. We must have auto stacked somewhere. Yep, cool. Nothing else, I got this out of it. Figure out which one's the right one. Yeah, I have no idea where the bucket went. Again, not that it's necessary. I'll go for a dozen again. That should be enough to last. Alright, so it's just a desert biome that I got nothing out of. Mind you, I could have done something without the arena. The arena was just, well, in case I wanna... Whoa. That was scary. And I guess that's a good soul farm. Okay, that's 12. Alright, so which one's the important one? That's Heart Reach. This is the one. Rage. Okay. This is no longer necessary. I mean, I guess I may as well throw this here. Okay, I say we are officially ready for next time. But things are gonna escalate quickly. We'll see what I get up to. But I've done all the farming prep work, the arena setups, all that good stuff. So, I am gonna go look at how to fight the Empress and try it for myself in Softcore on another file. So it might be a while before you see the next one of this, just because there'll be a gap. I don't know, maybe I'm publishing these once they're all done, or maybe I'm doing it as I go. I haven't decided yet, so we will see. Anyway, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed this session of Hardcore Terraria. If you do want to support the channel, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff helps the channel out a lot. Thank you to those that do that. Really appreciate you checking out the content. But yeah, I'll see you next time. I'm out of here.